Hi, and welcome to Jelastic, Elastic Hosting Platform. In this episode, you will see how Jelastic can automatically scale up and down any application. So we log into Jelastic, and if you have watched our previous episodes, you have seen how we deployed Magnolia CMS to there. You can see that it now consumes about 500 megabytes of memory. Now, let's imagine that the website became incredibly popular and thousands of users are flocking to the system to use it. We'll simulate this spike and see whether Jelastic can cope with it. You can see that as load goes up, Jelastic detects that and gives Magnolia the memory and CPU resources it needs. Once we stop the requests, the opposite happens. First CPU, and then memory gets freed up and returned to the system. This means that this Magnolia site could easily get the resources to withstand the peak demand, but did not have to keep them and keep getting charged for them once the demand was gone. No manual intervention was required to make this happen. Jelastic was smart enough to scale the system up and down automatically. You can see how your application can get that kind of automated scalability absolutely free. Just go to Jelastic.com, upload your application package, and get Autoscaling for your application now.